Elle n'a pas 30 ans, elle est chanteuse, actrice et star dans son pays, la Chine. Nous avons pu la voir dans quelques films américains comme Le Royaume Interdit, dont elle partageait la vedette avec Jackie Chan, ou alors dans Croisade, où elle avait Nicolas Cage et Hayden Christensen comme partenaires. Elle vient tout juste de terminer le tournage du nouveau film de Billy August, le réalisateur de Pelé le Conquérant. Nous avons le plaisir de recevoir ici, à Cannes, Liu Yifei.
Liu, bonjour.
Bonjour.
Is it your first time to Cannes?
Yes, it's my first time.
If you have to define Cannes in three or four words, what would they be?
Well, that's very hard. I think although we see the result is, you know, glamorous and, you know, gowns and a word and people's attention, but most of it in the center is the simple thing. It's all about humanity, how to express that and to put it on film. People can really feel it, and they're very accurate.
What do you expect from a director?
Oh, that's a very good question. Of course, each director will give you different advice and standards. As I worked with Billy August, he's a great director. He has won two Golden Palm and one Oscar. So it's a big honor to be work with him. But on the set, the most thing he said to everybody, to me, is keep it simple. He believes you can bring the unique thing to the character. So sometimes he just stand there and just keep it simple.
You work with Jackie Chan in Forbidden Kingdom.
I thank him for being my friend, my teacher, also my role model, because I've been working with American, Canadian, yeah. European, Korean, Japanese. We have some kind of same energy that always goes forward, and sometimes even people can't understand their language. They don't need to talk. They know what they want. So I think that's magic.
All the films? Yeah. You made. Mm-hmm. What is your favorite movie? Mm.
Can I say it's my next movie?
It's an easy answer. Yeah.